I still appreciate it. Hi again. I know it's been a minute, right? Welcome back. Oh, there it is. There's the clip. Peek, 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 peek. Oh, there it is, number two. Oh, I do have a... I got a deagle. Okay, so I got some close range shit. I got... Oh! Dude. Did you see that shit? Right there. I don't even know where to go. I don't have any vehicles to run into, man. Everybody's doing everything everywhere. I'm scared. Man, just troller man just shooting everybody from a distance. Boom! Love destruction in this game, man. So good. But, no, 200 might be too much. I don't know. Oh, look at that hit.
Guys, we have lost objective Alpha.
How was that a miss? Oh, you missed again, bro. Boom. Vehicle disabled and vehicle dead. Easy. I mean, the game, so 5 and 1 look fantastic graphically, but it's just like the old stuff. I'm not a huge fan. We're gonna drop right now. Oh God. It takes a second longer to pull the chute. I forgot. Oh, we're dead. You didn't come at me, bro? You would have probably killed me.
There's an enemy plane.
Get sniped. Oh, I got C4. Yeah. Boom. There it is. Tank down. What? How was it not hit, dude? I aimed right above his head to compensate and everything. I said I need to. I don't know. Don't know. There it is. Oh! Oh! I'm bailing. Oh, that landing though. Holy shit. I'm missing any shots. There we go.
Objective Alpha is neutralized.
Whoa. There it is. Worth. But yeah, follow the channel if you want to see more triple kill C4 strikes right here. And headshots like that. Hell yeah, let's go. Fine by me. What is hitting me? Got him away, man. Hitting me. Eat shit, man. Great game. Great lead into. Oh, yeah, yeah. Here's one of the new guns. Here's one of the new guns right here. This is the sniper rifle, I think. This might be one of the guns we'll see in 2042, potentially. I don't know where these guys are to try them out on. Here, okay, we'll just fire around. Whoa! Look at that shit. Oh yeah! Right here. Yeah. This whole thing right here. This is the Titan. The Titan ships. Are they gonna be in 2042? Dude, okay. So let me say this. If they can somehow bring back Titan mode, which was a fantastic game mode from 2142, I will be in heaven. Like, that will be completely worth it just by itself. I absolutely love that game mode. I totally forgot this was even in here, for real. Getting all these snippets, man. Seeing the game before the game. Dude, I totally, this is like, it's like opening Christmas presents, like, well beforehand. Hello?
Внимание! Осуществляются испытания двигателя Титана.
We control objective Bravo.
What does that do? Oh, shit. Dude, there's no way we're not seeing these in 2042. There's no way.
We have taken control.
Oh, here it is.
Charlie.
The pod launcher. Get ready. Holy shit. I forgot those were in here too. That's so awesome, man. I don't know where they get those planes. Here we go.
We have control objective Echo.
I would change the zoom in, man. There we go. Yeah, I think the server died. Okay, we're flying in again. Oh! Hold on. Where's this guy? Oh, here's the next new thing. Whoa, okay, throttle up, throttle down. Experimental combat drone used to spot and engage light targets from the air. That's right. Yeah, there's a hover tank. Just gotta figure out where the hell this thing spawns. Right there. Let me spawn in it. No. There it is. Right there. Ha ha ha. That's so cool. Why didn't they show any of that in the trailers, I wonder? This man's a tarnisher, huh?
Objective Bravo is neutralized.
I'm gonna turn him to take him down. Damn. If you stay still, he's dead. Whoa! There it is.